I did heard about tuberculosis, but I thought it was a disease that was gone, not an actual nowadays disease. I have 54 years old. I've never heard of someone close to me that had tuberculosis, so I thought it was something that was long gone.